Trask.
Go. I found the way. Second time already. That is not true. That is not true. I do it like that every time. Well, what's different now? Except for the game being an asshole. India has no influence over this game.
Oh!
Luckily, I have to say. Let's see what happens. Do I get 40 some of best here or in Crash 1 first? If I do it first in Crash 1, that would be epic. Because only few people managed to get 40 summer best. When I start doing Jack and Dexter, we'll talk a lot more about Andy. Don't worry. Jack will come soon. Pretty soon. Pike loon is this. And also a new Super Mario Bros. Which was my initial plan more than 2 years ago. What? What is this? Hello? Okay. Can you clip it so I can show it on Crash server? Because I don't think I've ever seen anybody get it. But maybe it's a known thing. Okay, thank you. So I can show it on the other one. Okay, Tom time. Doesn't matter anymore. I sure love when you don't slide or don't spin for whatever reason. At least I can predict when something happens in Crash 1. Here, no, it just decided to not work. Don't go behind the portal. I don't get why it just decided to grab the monkey bars again without jumping. Thank you. Why am I waiting? Nice cool ops. Well. So, time save is just red gem for now. Hello, T-Crew. No, that's the wrong level. You know what's the problem about Deep Trouble? I don't remember where the red gem is, so I cannot, like, avoid it. Portal. And that should be easy navigation. You know, I don't like old motorbikes, or what Crash is riding. I mean, the bike I currently have is the oldest one I have. The oldest one I have ever had. If you can call 2007 old. Harvey, what the fuck is that? That doesn't exist. No, this is I mean Harley.
Oh,
if you mean that, Harley Davidson. It's just a brand. But they just make that type of bike. They are famous for that. And I hate it. Especially the sound. Man. A lawnmower sounds better than that. That's a car game. What do you expect? Do you expect good motorcycles from a game focused on cars? That's like expecting me to be good with Crash 3. No, because why not? Doesn't work. I think I can make it. I knew it that I would bonk into the box, because I have done that in 108. And I have died a lot. And a lot. And even more. I mean, if I buy a car game, I expect there to be cars, not bikes. You cannot expect to buy Gran Turismo and have, like, super bikes. Imagine having a Ferrari.
Oh!
And a Ducati Panigale on the same track. Shit, I forgot. I mean, they have done that in the past, like on the Nürburgring, bikes and cars together. I mean, I will never go to the Nürburgring with a bike, if I have to be honest. not even with a 125cc. Oh yeah, that depends what type of motorbike and car. Like, with my motorbike I think I can beat, like, a Toyota Supra. Maybe I can beat it. I mean, I can even beat a Ferrari, technically. Of course, depends. Which Ferrari? Because I don't see myself beating a SF90XX. GT3? I don't know. That's kinda close. And I think I need a 1000cc for that. 600 will not be enough. Yeah, hypercars are basically too fast. But you know, bikes are limited by physics. But if it's just going on a straight, MotoGP goes way faster than Formula 1. I mean, KTM has a fucking spoiler on the rear in MotoGP. Pretty soon they will release the equivalent of DRS. No, really, look at the KTM bike. That's really a spoiler. I mean, they don't win because Ducati's overpowered. But still. Thank you. Ah, really? They have exaggerated with aerodynamics on bikes. If you look at a MotoGP, it's ugly as fuck. But it's everything for the sake of going fast, right?
Oh!
So as long as you have that, who cares? I mean, I much prefer a superbike. I mean, Ducati, BMW, Honda, all have, like, wings. But if you look at them, they... really beautiful. Oh, if you haven't seen any bikes recently, Ducati's winning everywhere. MotoGP, yeah. Superbike, yeah. Supersport, yeah. Time. Yeah, it's just the Japanese fault. If they don't win, they cannot win anymore. I mean, Yamaha won a race in the last Superbike weekend. I mean, it was the Superpole race, which is the short one. And it was a really good race. Yeah, that's basically what happened. 2020... No, wait. 2020 Superbike was Jonathan Rea with Kawasaki. MotoGP was Juan Mir with Suzuki. ...2021 was Yamaha in Superbike with Raz Gatioglu, and in MotoGP with Quartararo. And then 2022 Bautista Superbike and Bagnaia MotoGP. Coco, can you stop doing that?
Oh,
what the fuck? That for real? I shouldn't save that much. What the fuck? I mean, blind gate clip, you save more than that. But still. You're not supposed to save that much with non-blind. But yeah, after Ducati started winning, you cannot stop them anymore. Who won last year in Supersport? Oh yeah, Egerter with the Yamaha R6. Oh, if you want my opinion on the bike I wanted, I actually wanted a Yamaha. But they cost too much for no reason. And I'm not talking about new, used. 2005 they won like fucking 5k. That's a fucking 2005 Yamaha. Oh yeah, I got mine for less than 4k, by the way. My Suzuki. I mean, for me it was... I didn't really care, as long as I had a Japanese. All I wanted was a Japanese bike. Don't talk to me about Ducati, KTM, or MV Aprilia, BMW, no, I don't care. Oh, one other thing, I don't want a 1000cc. Want German vehicles? I mean, I want a German car. But I'm stuck with a fucking Citroën C3. BMW bike. Which one though? If you want the S1000RR, then that's a beast. Even more if you have the M. Oh, you don't drive? I drive since I'm basically 12. Oh, you have hearing disabilities? Yeah, that's... what? How did I land on? Tua sorella! Fucking give me Max! Okay, after insulting somebody's sister, we can continue.
Crash.
I mean, if you need to know why I like Japanese bikes, it's because of the sound.
Thank you.
I don't. You don't have to worry about that. They don't actually care if you can hear or no. They're not gonna check your hearing. Okay. I don't need the mask. Yeah, no problem. But you should ask Cortex or Flaming Passion. Even Flaming Passion is garbage. I could have made it. Possibly lose more than 2 seconds, right? I mean, I can't be mad. I somehow saved 7 seconds with gate clip. I don't even know how I saved that time with non-blind gate clip. Doesn't make sense to me. Jumping on Luca balls. Please, brother, go. Thank you. Let's go.
Defeated again. This is not fair. Maybe I should retire to a nice big beach with a nice big drink and a woman with nice big bags of ice for my head.
You flew over Bandicoot. There are still the gems. We still have a chance to triumph.